I've been hanging out with Jay and his friends.
Wait, look, they're going to play at the same time.
The nice thing about going out with straight couples is that not every single person dated or f***ed your girlfriend. You actually get to meet people in other couples that haven't been incestual within the community.
Wow. Hello. Mike, I just learned yourself a game.
This is my child.
I want your child.
Gently, because it's my baby. That's how you do it. Watch and learn, bitches.
I love Jay, and like, I definitely like put myself in the thought of like, I want to marry him and have his kids.
I think that me and Jay would make beautiful kids. He is somebody that I would like to have a life with. I mean, we're not getting any younger.
All right, we're going to go home and f***, so.
Oh. What about the child with that kind of plane?
We're trying to get a child. That's why you have to go home.
We're not
Damn.
Trying to get a child.
We are together as one trying. Aren't we, baby?
No, we're not. I wasn't aware
so
of that.
So it's a solo thing.
Well,
but
still. Why not get a sandwich?
No, sweetie, this isn't about you. Don't be selfish.
You want one.
Sorry, guys.
Sorry.
You want one.
Group already voted
you
on
want
baby.
You want one.
Baby.
Group baby. Yo.
Baby.
Romy's a nester. She definitely wants to, like, settle down, move in, let's have some kids, like, let's get this cracking. I'm like, hey, slow down. I'm not a lesbian, I'm a boy.